here's what 120% hydration dough looks like coming off the mixer. It's pretty sloppy. Here's the first fold, so you can see it's already starting to build a lot of strength. We'll do 4 folds on this one, and you'll see it tightening up. As it goes on, you want to be more and more gentle with your folds. So this is the last fold. I'm just doing a really gentle fold on it, and now I'm just going to let it rise and bake it. People often ask what I do with these giant high hydration loaves. Well, last night I took this one and turned it into a nice garlic bread. Some green onions, garlic, salt, olive oil,